Hey YouTube, welcome to the CSC collaboration project video. I'm going to do this in Vlog style, so there are going to be some faults in it. I hope you enjoyed the trailer and understood the main goal of the project. In just a nutshell, the main goal of the project is to start up a collaboration regarding to the topics of cybercrime, cybersecurity, information security, hacking, data breaches, critical infrastructures, process control systems, industrial control systems, newfound exploits, and last but not least, computer forensics. Collecting can be done using a free to use web tool called SpringPad. And SpringPad lets you easily collect anything that you find on the internet, interesting articles, videos, to one centralized notebook. If you have set up a SpringPad account, you can easily make a bookmark in your bookmark bar or your favorites bar, and with just two clicks you can save anything to your centralized notebook. You can add a description, you can add tags to it. I've been using SpringPad for the last couple of months and I've created a notebook with about 2000 articles that are fully indexed, which means that all of the articles contain tagging. And if I use this SpringPad filter right now, select for example the tags of cybersecurity, the United States and legislation, gives me an overview of all the articles I've collected regarding to cybersecurity that were in the United States or about the United States and was anything and had anything to do with legislation, for example the CISPA bill. Second example, tagging of cybercrime, the Netherlands financial sector, gives me an overview of articles that I've collected related to cybercrime that was in the Netherlands or about the Netherlands and had to do with the financial sector, for example banking fraud, credit card fraud, ATM skimming, banking trojans, etc. Since 2-3 weeks ago, SpringPad has made it possible to share your notebook publicly to everyone, so my notebook is publicly available to you. But they also made it possible to start collaborating in just one centralized notebook. I've created a notebook called CIC Collaboration Project, in which I transferred all my articles that are fully indexed. And the idea of the project is to start up a collaboration in that notebook that we can create. By collecting news together, we can create a good resource for news related to these topics. I've created a website called cic.christian008.tk in which you can find instructions on how you can contribute to the project, how you can sign up to the project, and what you need to do to sign up for a SpringPad account. I hope we can make this work, because I've been collecting news for quite a while now, but if we can start it up together, we can collect a lot of news. It's really educational for yourself, I guess. If you have anything that you want to share, your ideas, your thoughts, how I can make it better, how things can be easier, just comment below on this video or on the blog. Thumbs up if you like the idea, or thumbs down if you don't think it's a good idea. If you have anything, just share it below. Last but not least, I'm going to start up the CIC vlogging again, which means that recommended articles are coming your way again. So that's it for this vlog. Hope that I will see your entry soon.